we huff and puff to get the game on, you know, all sorts of trying to get it on in terms of, you know, delaying kickoff, whatever we could do.
That's not this nothing.
You win today and you think Tuesday's forgotten. The boys know today's important because we need 3 points just to again put us in that place where we want to be at the end of the season.
We're telling you now, we look weak. Fucking weak.
Yeah.